Hello everyone, it's Isabel Emberscroll and welcome back to a new Star Stable video. In today's, I am going to be buying an old mottled Welsh pony before the new updated ones come out. They haven't given us an official release date of when, which week they're coming out in February, or maybe it could even be March, but my guess is that they might come out on Valentine's week, since those are kind of like the perfect horses since they're smaller and they're mostly cheap. Not that much, but they're in between, not like 900 or 700. It's in the middle. And I just wanted to get one of the older modeled horses of these because since I don't actually have one, I thought I did, but I don't. I was going to, yeah, for my, like a year ago for that 7,000 plus star coin shopping spree, I was going to go get a Welsh pony, but then I changed my mind. So it's kind of like, oh, this is the first Welsh pony I'm going to have since that time. I was going to try to get one, but I didn't. And so we're going to be getting one today. And without anything else, let's get straight into this video. I have a feeling this is where they're going to put the updated Welsh pony, since that's where they had the other ones, and the Welsh ponies are up to the left. I had no clue they were up here, and I didn't even have a chance to look the last time. I do have my eye set on the black one, like Night Dust, since when I was doing the quests, I really liked it, and I did ride the Night Dust around for like the whole day because it was glitched. I'm probably not gonna go for the whites or the grays because that white one over there reminds me of my Connemara. So, I mean the brown one's face is really cute. Even for the old mottled horses, it's so hard to choose. I don't know. The eyes literally match the color of their coat. Except for like Night Dust. Night Dust has like those brownish, grayish eyes. Like brown and brown. But I mean, the face that suits this one over here is really cute. I mean, I could still probably name it Night Dust. It would look almost the same, but not as much. I don't know. I think I might want to go with the Night Dust since it's like my favorite old mottled horse that I've always wanted. I'm just gonna see if they have like the Night Dust name. There's Night. I think I missed it. There's Night. There's Night Dust. Do we have like any other cute names that remind you of like like one single names that remind you of a Night Dust, because that would be cute. I don't think Night's gonna go very well. I want something like dark black, kind of like that. And I don't, all the C's have like the cute names for like the colorful ones. There's Darkness, Dash, Dawn, Deer, Demon. I don't know. Doom. Druid. Duke. Oh, Duke's a really cute name. Duke. I can't see the face to see if it... Okay. It does kind of remind me of a Duke. It's a cute name. Just want to make like one last round of looking through names before I choose. Because I feel like that brown one would go with Duke. Feel like it would. Dookie? Duklin? Dukling? Wow. Dukley. What is with... Why? Duco. What? Why are there... Oh, okay. Duke, Prince. Doesn't rhyme. There's nothing that rhymes with Duke. It's like this is like the one name that has to be alone. I changed completely my mind. This one is gonna have to be the one that's called Duke. So how cute it is. I'm gonna have to all the way back up the top. And there. Duke. And at least they lowered the prices to like 390, so like it barely left Scar for me instead of like 800 star coins. Plus I'm trying to save for the Welsh ponies or any other kind of ponies. So I'm like going all over the place just spending star coins because of... Wow, wait. I literally have to make a promise to myself that I'm going to come back in here and take care of Cookie, because once I ride, I am never going to come back into my stable until a new horse. Always. So I'm trying to, like, in my mind, I'm just like, I've got to come. Okay, oh my gosh. Why am I doing this? I already did this today. I am getting out of my mind. I need to take off the tack. Not... I was talking about stable care, and then my mind was like, oh wait, you need to do it on this horse. And it's like completely letting me do it. Oh no, Abyss Mare is literally like... this is what happens. I need to like promise to take care of all of my horses. I'm bad at that. That is like such a bad habit for me. I've got to remind myself to do that tomorrow. Let's... Okay. I'm really excited to see though with the Welsh ponies in this together. This is gonna look so good, and plus Duke. I'm gonna need to go train soon. Cookie, definitely, because I haven't done anything with her at all. So I'm gonna need to do something with my horses. It's such a bad habit when you have like 60 horses in your stable and then you don't take care of them all. It probably would cost at least 3,000 Jorvik shillings just to take care of all of your horses. That's why I would recommend getting stable care instead of taking care of your horses yourself, because it's so much cheaper. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below. Also, follow me on Instagram @IsabelleMScroll, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!